Neal Caffrey is a felon.
It's hardwired in their brains.
You think once a con, always a con?
I've never lied to you.
Oh, come on, Neal. You lie for a living.
Not to you.
Neal Caffrey, you're under arrest.
State your name for the record, please.
Neal George Caffrey. You know that it's been
wrong. What do you want to do? It shows
in your reflection. Do you want to leave or not?
Lost along the way. You don't think that I can change?
I'm asking if you really want to.
You know, I like working with Peter. I like working with the FBI.
I also like working against them. I like doing things I shouldn't, and I don't feel guilty. I'm reformed.
Are you?
I know my options. Revenge or justice, right?
What if justice isn't good enough?
Just the dust off your shoulders,
feet on ground. You can either be a con or a man. You can't be both. And be human
again. You do understand you'll never be anything more than what you are.
A criminal. You're fooling yourself if you think this is who you really are.
I can always walk out that door, Maz. I can never walk back in.
Neal's my CI, and
he's also a friend.
You gotta pick who you can trust, right?
When this happens, you're not slapping cuffs on a criminal. You're taking down a friend.
Choose a side, Neal.
What aren't you telling me?
I'm not reformed.
You ask me why I don't have original life. I've had three different names and a dozen different aliases because of you. To be an artist, you have to know who you are.
Changed.
Justice prevails.
That it did.
You came into this legal system as a criminal. The question before this board today is, have you changed?
I don't want you to wake up one day and not recognize yourself.
Did you steal the art?
Are you coming back to the life?
No.
You work on perception, the perception of others, how you think they'll feel.
The greatest lies a con man tells are to himself.
This isn't who you are. It's the right way to do things and the wrong way.
What's justice then?
It's restoring order, not furthering chaos.
What if you want to stop running?
You have to give something up.
Hey!